described his comments as locker room banter. After repeated questions from CNN Anderson Cooper, he denied that he kissed or groped women without their consent, as he bragged about on the reporting.
NPR's Sarah McCammon. Coming off last night's debate, Hillary Clinton is headed to the Midwest. As NPR's Tamara Keith reports, the focus is on upcoming voter registration deadlines.
The Clinton campaign strategy includes a methodical effort to get as many likely supporters as possible registered to vote. Then the focus will turn to locking in that support with early voting. Clinton's first stop is Michigan, where the deadline to register to vote is tomorrow. State where polls show she has a comfortable lead, but where Donald Trump is trying to make a play with his opposition to what he calls bad trade deals. Then it's on to Columbus, Ohio, where Clinton will hold a rally at The Ohio State University. It's another state where voter registration ends Tuesday. Early voting begins Wednesday in Ohio, where Clinton has spent millions on campaign ads, but where Trump has not won polls. Tamara Keith, NPR News.
The U.S. Navy says two missiles fired from Yemen's rebel-held territory landed near a destroyer in the Red Sea on Sunday. Meanwhile, NPR's Allison Hughes reports that Saudi Arabia says it intercepted a ballistic missile fired from Yemeni territory.
The Navy says the ship was in international waters off the coast of Yemen when it was detected